Hey y'all, how's it going? It's me, Tierney Caulfield, aka Positive Pinky. How y'all doing? Happy Thursday. How y'all doing? So, welcome to YouTube, if you're watching on YouTube, and feel free to subscribe, spread the word if you haven't done so already. I would highly suggest that you do. And I'm hanging on steady at 148 subscribers currently. And hey, Tony the Tiger, how's it going? So, yeah, that's my idol's Whitney and Celine in the background. I'm a huge Whitney fan. I'm even wearing my I Want to Dance with Somebody t-shirt in honor of her. And what do you know? I just happened to be doing the I Want to Dance with Somebody cover tonight. I mean, what do you know? What are the odds? I mean, yeah. So I'm really excited to do this cover for y'all. It's been a hot minute since I've done this cover. I've done it before. I hope y'all enjoy and have a wonderful night. All right, let's get it. Oh, yeah, woo, hey, yeah, oh, oh, yeah, yeah, come on, I want to dance, the clock strikes upon the hour, and the sun begins to fade. There's still enough time to figure out how to chase my blues away. Until I ride up till now, it's the light of day that shows me how. When the night falls, loneliness calls. Somebody, I wanna feel the heat with somebody. Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me. Oh, dance with somebody. I wanna feel the heat with somebody. Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me. Spinning through the town. Well, sooner or later, fever will end, and I wind up feeling down. Say, I'm not a man who take a chance on love that burns hot enough to last. When the night falls, my lonely heart calls. Oh, I wanna dance with somebody. With somebody, yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me. Oh, I wanna dance with somebody. I wanna feel the heat. Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me. Somebody who. Somebody who loves me. Ooh, 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 ooh. you, baby. Touch your hands. Bring the boy out of your hands.